The Department of Health has reported the fifth and sixth measles fatalities in Central Visayas. Here's Justin Bastille for the details.
Two baby girls from Consolacion and Lapu-Lapu City were the latest measles fatalities in Central Visayas, health officials said Tuesday. The latest report from the Department of Health revealed that a one-year-old baby from Barangay Pulpugan, Consolacion, and a five-month-old infant from Barangay Ibo, Lapu-Lapu City, succumbed to measles. Four other persons died due to measles last week. The fatalities are from Carcar City, Pinamungahan, Moalboal, and San Francisco. According to DOH's Regional Epidemiology and Surveillance Unit Head Dr. Shelby Blanco, Central Visayas has recorded 475 measles cases with 6 deaths as of February 26. In Central Visayas, Cebu Province still has the highest number of measles cases with 336 monitored. This is 114 cases higher than the 222 monitored last week. Following Cebu Province is Negros Oriental with 103 cases, Bohol with 34, and Siquijor 2 cases. Blanco urged community members, parents, and most especially mothers and females of reproductive age to visit the nearest vaccination post of DOH-accredited hospitals. Justin Bastille, Newsbits Tonight.